What are we gonna do, Abby? Ma'am?
Windfall. Jammed up there between that birch and that spruce. I'm going to cut it out of there and lay it on the ground and cut it up so it'll rot. Otherwise it'll be there for 20 years. All right. There goes.